Noon, Raleigh police arrested a man accused in a deadly shooting at a fast food restaurant.
Police arrested 18-year-old Jesus Ramirez. He is charged with murder in the death of 32-year-old Demetrius Johnson. The victim, Johnson, was shot multiple times at this McDonald's on Traywick Road at about 6:30 last night. Police haven't said what led up to the shooting or how the two men knew each other, if they knew each other. The owner of the restaurant is cooperating.